This week on Notstock, we're at Glasshouse Mountains. Again. She got some power. Alright, here we are out at the Glasshouse Mountains. We've got a little three-car convoy. We're gonna head to we're gonna skip the south part that we did last time. We're gonna head more south and we're just gonna jump in the tracks and see what we run into straight up. So should be an interesting day. We got Mitch from last time and just some old mate and his highlights.
No,
I don't think so. There was another track before this one.
No, alright.
Alrighty, straight up. First lay? Yeah, first lay. You got a little creek at the start here that we've got to drop into. And then it should be just smooth sailing after that. Turn the rear locker on.
You just put your lockers on, you cheeky prick, didn't you?
That was pretty easy so far. So track's definitely gotten a bit more gnarly. There is a chicken track to the left, but I'm gonna try this right hand line here, see what sort of shit I can get myself into.
last bit, I'm not sure about because it kicks up on this side.
Yeah.
No, I don't want it to fucking push you too far that way.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Can we turn into the bank a bit or something?
We can try go up the bank, but I reckon you have to go back a bit because it's just a fucking wall.
Well, I'm just saying we ride it a bit.
Yeah.
Or is it going to be too steep the whole way?
I reckon too slippery to try to get up it. We can give it a go.
Too slippery to go up the bank?
Yeah, from here.
Or up the wall?
Up that bank on the right hand side.
What I'm thinking is, can we drive to that wall? Or is it just going to be too arch on an angle?
This side or that side? What
just going straight.
We can give it a go.
I'm
just thinking because this side, it kicks up. I don't want your wheel. I can push it. You know what I mean?
I don't know if I want to get on that bank, eh?
You don't want to slip in, eh?
But can I get to that wall? Is it going to happen or is it just going to get more an angle?
Oh, you get to it. It's whether or not your car wants to start going up the wall or not.
Because we're pushing into it too much.
Yeah. You can try it, see if it slips or not.
Where's it going to slip to?
Just into the fucking rut hole.
What rut?
The one you're in.
Well, if we're staying, isn't that fine? We just drive up?
Yeah. There you go.
All right. Just guide me slow. It doesn't want to go, eh?
The only way you get it up is if you get your right wheel up on that bank.
I think it's too slick for that.
Yeah.
How am I getting out? I think that tree's in my way now. How are we going to reposition to get out? That's gonna hit his car.
Go slow.
Just drive it. Just drive backwards. Whoa. Ugh. Don't fall over. Well, I'm always getting this thing on shitty angles. Go and get my seatbelt on. Nope. A little bit too sketchy to get the old troop out, started leaning, and there's a massive drop off down there. Probably wouldn't have really gone anywhere, but it's not worth the risk. We're gonna get this Quinlock Hilux, see if he can get up there.
You were gonna come up.
whatever. Mate, they look easy, mate. Hopefully make it better than the last one. Yeah, that's the first part. Now it's all steep. Let's get a flexing tree. Drive him up. Holy! Pretty steep. There we go. Did you see that monster wheel lift just then? Did you see me monster wheel lift?
Nah.
Oh, you just missed it. I went right up. Woo! Was it doing this and things again?
This and things. H260 rear just kept hanging up a bit.
Well, your front, if this makes you feel any better, your front wheels are both off the ground. So is that, have you got the H260 in the front as well?
Nah, I've got a fat cunt in the front.
I was right up the top of the hill and I was coming up and then next minute I see him, he's turned around to look at something over here and I just lost him in my bonnet. The bonnet just...
Oh, fuck.
He didn't even see it, and then you're coming up, and he's talking, looking at me or something, and he missed you fucking do that big jump.
What, did the whole front end come?
The whole front end come off the ground.
Ah.
o'clock in the park. I made a mess of that. Going through this, I got in there and it just went
spot. Yeah, because you got stuck there and you just arse end.
Well, when I first come through, I backed off because I thought, holy shit, I'm sliding over there.
Yeah, as you drive out this side, just try getting your back wheel out.
I don't think I'm going to get up on the bank. Do you know what I mean? Yeah, I got a strap. You got one?
I got a strap too.
Oh, yeah, I see what you mean.
See, I don't know if I want to be in there, that's the thing.
I think you're gonna dip.
Yeah, I'll probably diff out in there.
If you can find it.
Alright, so we've decided to start packing the wheel rut. She's in a shit spot, because if I slide to the right, I'm going to end up probably love tapping the big tree there. So yeah, we're just going to try to pack it and keep these front wheels up on the top and just see if we can slide us back down into there. And I don't know what we're going to do after that. We'll have to figure it out, I guess. Yeah. We gotta change it. All we gotta do is we gotta go.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Through here.
Yeah, loop it back around.
Fuck that it. Just slid my finger straight in and popped it.
Yeah.
We might climb up.
Pushed it up on that side.
Yeah, I'd say when I was fucking vlogging it.
Is that a patrol bar?
Yeah.
Yeah, we can see. Alright, so now we're on our way to the Little Red. We're gonna have a look at it. I might not have time to get up it today, you know, excuses and all. Just not too keen on it, you know, not yet. We've got to work our way up to it. But yeah, that's what we're doing now. There's no point filming any of this because we drove all this last time. We're just heading back up the power lines. Well, the entrance to the Little Red's pretty gnarly so far. Jesus. It's like a big slip and slide. Can't see anything now, I've got my mirror folded in. Well, we definitely love tap the bank. It's actually a car down there, multiple gearboxes. We don't want to be down there, we want to stay up here. That's it for this one. All the cameras have gone flat. First time I've had an issue like that. I've got one on charge now, but it's just not taking charge from me from the USB port. So yeah, that's it. Thanks for watching. See you next time.